about what we do on Saturdays in the Saturday music classes through an extensive camp harmony program taught by Mark Small, is that we go through a range of exercises with the students, and then they also have opportunities to work with their teachers on Monday nights with some of those compositions as well. One of those students that did that is Kalani Durán. And for those of you that were here for our Saturday end of the year recital with all our Saturday kids, you got to hear this great rendition arrangement that Kalani did of Autumn Leaves. This next piece is one that Kalani arranged called, as I said earlier, Caravan. And I've asked Kalani just to tell us a little bit about his journey through arranging this piece and just to give us his thoughts on that.
I've been arranging pieces with Derek. This is the end of the second year of those classes. And so last year we arranged Autumn Leaves. This year we arranged My Favorite Things. We put it into 5-4 instead of 3-4. And then the last one was Caravan. And so I originally wanted to, I couldn't think of a piece. And I really liked the song Nut Film. And Derek wouldn't let us play it. So I thought the next best thing is Caravan. So I arranged Caravan. And the Art Blakey version has a lot of rhythmic parts to it. It's really intense on Art Blakey's part. So you have to make an arrangement of the rhythm. So I did, instead of Blakey's, I can't think of it right now, but I did triplets. And so the entire song is based around triplets, especially the beginning. And the Alto Saxes know that there's a really rare triplet part, and they didn't like me about it, for it. So there's that. And then after, it goes to double time, because I'm a sucker for double time. And that's it. That's the song. It's a nice song. You'll hear it. We'll be right back.